Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my...
Here we go. She is ready.
Queen Zelina.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Queens, New York, Zelina Vader. The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
Well, this is a true ballsy entrance.
Pressing a ball pick, you can get your ass kicked.
Oakland, California, Chauncey! Chauncey looks like she'd be sticky to touch. Well, she was a finalist on WWE Tough Enough back in 2015, but was medically disqualified.
Fought hard to earn her way on the independent scene, recovered from that medical condition, and now she is right where she belongs, here in WWE.
Nutty, psycho, crazy, and I'm never gonna change now.
And here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
And then there is Shotzi Blackheart, a superstar who competes without fear, considers herself indestructible when that bell rings.
Like a human tank, Blackheart has no problem steamrolling her way through the competition.
Oh, using the knee.
We all know that the mantra of Shotzi Blackheart is TCB, take care of business. With that in mind, Corey, what is the best course of action for Shotzi's competition to do the same thing here?
Formulating a game plan for someone as wild as Shotzi can be futile. But in this case, the best option really is to take care of business yourself. Don't let what Shotzi's doing affect you. Just stay the course and focus on your style.
And a slap, too.
Blackheart turns it around.
Knees meet face.
She powered out. Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut.
Oh, man.
And Shotzi's indestructible nature clearly being a bit challenged there.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Oh, there's an arm breaker right to the spine.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. Shotzi isn't being given any room to recover.
Blackheart didn't expect her opponent to also take care of business. It's put Shotzi at a disadvantage.
Multiple slaps to the face.
That was the insult. Here comes the injury. Drop kick.
Oh,
There's something up with the pin technique.
And she had Shotzi's number there. She turns it right around with a counter. Each gets more of this.
Shotzi has run into a roadblock.
Kick. Oh, a bump to the face.
Just a barrage of stomps.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Return fire from Blackheart.
And Shotzi stops any momentum that was going against her.
And this has got to be it.
Can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
And she's stunned to the corner. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Throws the world into the arm drag.
Her opponent has her. Oh my God. DDT.
She begins to stir back up. But does it look good?
All right, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Just wrenching away. Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Could be tap, tap time.
This is the worst case scenario. How in the world is she doing this? She's out.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
She wants to put an end to things here. That's gonna hurt. Is there any life left in Shotzi? It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple ones. Guess how this one's gonna end.
Shoulders down. Two.
She gets the shoulder up.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there. Shotzi holds her up
in section 112.
Down with a DDT. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Diving senton.
Shotzi got it. Can she end it? For the win. Two. Three. No. Two count.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken? Oh, and a roll on a kick. The WWE Universe. Phoenix suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Shotzi might be looking to fly.
She wants it one more time.
Diving senton.
It's Shotzi's opening to take this.
Two count.
Some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
That was an impressive match all around.
And here is our winner.